Utah Flash hosting the Reno Bighorns for the second consecutive night. In the second quarter, back-to-back threes on back-to-back possessions by Marcus Landry. He had a team-high 18 points, and the Bighorns on top early, but the Flash would look to cut into that deficit. Ronald Dupree slashing to the rim and finishing. He had 13 points and 12 boards, only Flash player with the double-double. And then they would continue to cut into that. Andre Ingram, the straight-on three, he had four threes on the night and a team-high, game-high 19 points. It would be a two-point game at the half. Jeremy Lin, though, taking over in the fourth quarter, getting to the rack here and finishing. He had 16 off the bench and six boards for the Bighorns. And later in the fourth, he gets to the rim yet again, as he did many times in the fourth quarter, missing, but Patrick O'Brien is there to finish. 16 points, 17 boards for Patrick O'Brien. Bighorns outscored the Flash 56 to 26 in the paint, and they go on to win at 91-81. If you like a game, if you'd like a ticket to an upcoming game, go to nba.com/dleague, and we'll see you at the games.